we have had many people going and visiting the camp, and you know, you have a group of 20 people and the guy doesn't know that in his group there might be people that have been going through that.
Mm-hmm.
So either the person comes to the guide at the end of the tour, or if he feels, some of them have been talking during the tour, and then in some group it happens that people would say, well, I have to say something, this has happened to me, and then it was a conversation between the guide and this person explaining to the rest of the group. It was, yeah, all kind of things happened. I remember this guy in Atlanta saying, well, I don't know, I'm gonna bring my kids, but it's gonna be a big experience. It's gonna be good for them to know what I've been going through, but I don't know how I'm gonna react towards them. This is really a side of my life they don't know and they cannot understand. So it was quite tough. And I remember also in New York, some Sri Lankan girls visiting the camp, and we had Roshan with us doing the tour. Well, they stopped in the middle and they couldn't go farther. It was too, not violent, but it was too emotional. That was it. The things that we were showing and the things that we were saying, they knew that much better than the guides knew. It was their own life we were telling them. And they had to stop the camp. And Roshan had to go and see them for several days after to try to, well, just to discuss about the situation and to help them to go through it. It was going way behind the tour and of the exhibition and etc. It was a human story there.